Technology is a tool, not a learning outcome. Do we want our students making Prezis, starting blogs, and creating Wordles? Or do we want our students raising awareness, starting conversations, and finding the answers to their own questions? Do we want students making flip charts and posting to Edmodo? Or do we want students taking actions, driving change, and making a difference?